Hi friends, I am Balaji Rao. Welcome to BR Max class. This is second class in functions chapter in the series of videos Zero to Hero. We got very good response for this series of videos. The students are asking to upload the videos frequently. From now onwards, I'll try to upload the videos frequently. In class 1, what we learn? We learn the definition of function. What is the definition of a function? A relation f from a to b is said to be function if for every element in set A there exists a unique element in set B. That is what we learn in class 1 with a more number of examples. In this class we will learn how to check given relation is a function or not with a vertical line test. In JE mains, shortcut plays very important role. This is the one of the shortcut to check given relation is a function or not. In this class, I am going to discuss three examples. This class is not going to be easy. Please watch this video till the end so that you can understand this vertical line test. Example number one. You observe this relation f of x equal to x cube is a function or not. We need to check that is this relation is a function or not. First, I'll try to explain with this mapping diagram and then I'll come to this vertical line test. As you know what is function from previous class, this is the relation from R to R. I'll write some numbers in the relation. 0, 0.1, 0.2, all those things I need to write, but I'll write 0, 1, 2, 3 and so on, some numbers. And I need to write minus 0.5, minus 0.9, all those things, but I'll consider some of these numbers so that we can easily check whether it is a function or not. And this side also, all real numbers will be there. For example, you take x is 0. You put x is 0 here, f of 0 is what? 0 cube. F of 0 is 0. So, 0 is related to 0. F of 1 is what? 1 cube. That means 1 is related to 1. Okay. 1 is related to 1. 2. F of 2. 2 cube. 2 cube is 8. So, 2 is related to 8. Similarly, 3. 3 cube, 27. 3 is related to 27. Here, you please try to understand this is set of all real numbers. There are so many numbers in between 0 and 1. It is difficult to check in this way. That's why the vertical line test, graphical representation is very easy here to check whether it is a function or not. Please have patience. Watch this video till the end. Then only you can understand. Minus 1, f of minus 1, minus 1 whole cube. Minus 1 whole cube is what? It is minus 1. So minus 1 is mapped to, related to minus 1. F of minus 2, minus 2 whole cube is what? Minus 2 whole cube is minus 8. In previous class, we learned one trick to check whether it is a function or not. What is the trick? Every element in first set, it is used. And it is used only once. Every element in first set must be used. And it is used only once. You observe here, every element in first set is used. It is used only once. So, it is a function. But it's not very clear because in between two numbers, there are infinitely many real numbers. So, to check whether it is a function or not in this method is a very tough task. Moreover, it is an infinite set. So, better we'll go with the graph method to check this relation is function or not. Okay, f of x equal to x cube. We know the standard graph of x cube. If you are trying for JE mains, JE advanced, you must remember standard graphs. Modulus function graph, parabola graph, circle graph. Greatest integer function graphs. These are the standard functions. You must know their graphs. Here, the function is x cube. You must know graph of this. However, if you don't know this, you can draw this graph by using x values, y values. You can see here, First set values are x values, second set values, these values are y values. Y values are also known as functional values. So the graph of f of x equal to x cube will be like this. The graph of x cube looks like this. This is the graph of x cube. F of x equal to x cube. Functional values are also known as y values. Y is x cube. Okay. Now, how to check whether it is a function or not? Now, we came to the main point. We are checking the vertical line test. Very simple. You draw the vertical line to the graph. Draw the vertical line to the graph. You observe this vertical line. This vertical line cuts the graph at how many points? You can observe here. This vertical line cuts the graph at only one point. This vertical line cuts the graph at only one point. What it tells that? It tells that if suppose this x value is 1, for respect to x value, functional value is also 1. That means every element in first set is used, it is used only once. In case if this vertical line cuts the graph at 2 points, it tells that it tells that the element is used and it contains 2 elements in the codomain set. What is the definition of function? For every element in first set, there exists unique element in second set. In case if it cuts the graph at 2 points, it tells that for that element, 2 elements exist in codomain. It's very simple. How to know whether the given relation is function or not? You just draw the graph of given function and you just draw one vertical line. If it cuts the graph at only one point, then we say that it is a function. If it cuts the graph more than one point, then we say that it is not a function. I'll try to explain the same thing with 2 more examples so that you will get more clarity. You observe this y square equal to 4x. Y square equal to 4x is a mapping or not? Mapping. We know that function is also known as mapping. Y square equal to 4x is a mapping or not? I'll try to explain this with the vertical line test. Y square equal to 4x. Y square equal to 4x, it looks like y square equal to 4ax. We know that y square equal to 4ax is a standard graph. Y square equal to 4ax is a parabola open towards right side. Now I'll draw the graph of y square equal to 4x. Okay, you observe this graph. This is a rough graph for the function y square equal, for the relation y square equal to 4x. Now we need to check whether this is a function or not. What is the vertical line test? You just draw the vertical line to the graph. If it cuts the graph at only one point, then we say that it is a function. Otherwise, we say that it is not a function. Now, you draw one vertical line to this graph. You observe here, we drawn a vertical line. What happened here? You observe here, it cuts the graph at 2 points. It cuts the graph at 2 points. What it tells? For example, this is 1. I'll simplify this further. What is the function here? The given relation y square equal to 4x. From this, what is y? Y equal to plus or minus root over 4x. You put x equal to 1 in this. If you put x equal to 1, what you will get? Y equal to plus or minus root 4. So y equal to what? Y equal to plus or minus 2. That means if you take 1 here, for this element there exist 2 elements in codomain set. For the element 1 in domain set, there exist 2 elements in codomain set. What is the definition of function? For every element in set A, there exists unique element in set B. I'll try to explain this with this type of diagram. Maybe you can understand with this very easily. You observe here, if we take 1 in this set, for the set 1, there exist 2 elements. You observe here 2 and minus 2. There exist 2 elements. As per the definition of function, every element in first set is used. It is used only once. But what happened here? For the element 1, we used it twice. It tells that it is not satisfying the condition of function. Please try to understand. What is vertical line test? You just draw a vertical line for the given relation. If it cuts the curve at 2 points, then we say that it is not a function. If it cuts the curve at only 1 point, then we say that it is a function. Now, we'll try to understand this with one more example. You observe this, x square plus y square equal to 1. Is it a function or not? we need to check. You know that x square plus y square equal to 1 is a circle whose center is 0, 0 and radius is 1 unit. You observe this is a circle whose center is 0, 0 and radius is 1 unit. Whether it is a function or not, very simple, you just draw one vertical line. You just draw one vertical line which will be parallel to y axis. You observe here it cuts the curve at 2 points. Yes, it cuts the curve at 2 points. So what we say, it is a function or not a function? What is vertical line test? If it cuts the curve at only one point, then we say that it is a function. If it cuts at more than one point, then we say that it is not a function. You can observe this here very clearly. Y square equal to what? Y square equal to 1 minus x square. What is y? Y equal to plus or minus root over 1 minus x square. For the one x value, you will get two y values. That means, as per the definition, for every element in first set, there exists unique element in second set. But here, for one element in first set, there exists two elements in second set. That's why it is not a function. Another example also we will see quickly. Example number 4. Modulus f of x equal to mod x. You know about this mod x. If we draw the graph of mod x, it looks like this. This is the graph of mod x. This is the graph of mod x. You draw one vertical line to it. At how many point it cuts? It cuts the graph at only one point. So it is a function. It is a function. What about a third example? Third example, the vertical line cuts the graph at 2 points. So it is not a function. I hope you understand this vertical line test to check given relation is a function or not. Thank you. See you soon in next video. I hope you understand this class. If you like this video, please share it with your friends. If you are not yet subscribed to my YouTube channel, subscribe now. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. Bye-bye.